Lieutenant Simpson had the carriage to himself. At last he roused himself, then closed the suitcase again and endeavoured to shove it under the opposite seat, without success. Some hidden obstacle resisted it. A moment later, a cry rang out into the night. A young naval officer returning to Plymouth found under the seat of his compartment the body of a woman stabbed through the heart. Hercule Poirot in the Plymouth Express Affair by Agatha Christie, an audiobooky production now streaming.